Every day, a child in this world is becoming a victim of cyberbullying.
I know because I am aware that the least discussed topics are the ones that happen the most.
Stand up to cyberbullying, even if you are the only one standing.